gonna run that all the boys chase. All the right junk in all the right places. I see the magazine.
Come on up. Protect yourself, Bubbles.
Come on now, make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about the size. She says boys like a little more booty to hold.
You're welcome.
Bubbles is on here, too.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
Hey, Cajun Kelly.
No trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. I'm bringing booty back. Go ahead.
That's
and
great. Right.
Nice.
Yes, I'm gonna go get some more.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble.
No, I didn't take Bubbles off.
I'm all about that bass, because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. 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 I'm all about that bass, no trouble.
Bish is right here. She's outlined. She's okay. She's going to be okay. She's in rehab right now. She's getting the cure. She's gone for the cure. Bish will be back shortly. I think another week, week and a half, Bish will be back. And I don't know. If she can get better, I can get better. If she stays sober for 1 month, after the rehab, I'm going to go to rehab. I'm going to take the whole month of November and I'm going to go to rehab. I'll go to fucking rehab. I'll go for the cure. Can't hurt, right? Bill Popper doesn't even know nothing about fucking... You know what? Bill Popper is a fucking failure in life, okay? He got all depressed and wanted to kill himself because he couldn't handle fucking life. So he ran to AA. The fucking guy's never been to rehab. The guy doesn't know fucking shit about rehab. Okay? I'm going in there for the cure. While I'm still sick. This fucking guy goes into fucking AA. I don't understand AA. I can't get a grip on AA. I've been there, tried it. It's a fail. It doesn't work. Okay, so Bill Popper and Scorpio can all go fucking suck each other's dick in AA meetings. When you sit there with a fucking cup of fucking cheap, cheesy coffee and... My name is Joe and I'm an alcoholic. Hi, Joe. This is my story. Well, I remember when I was drinking. It's like, fuck off, dude, man. Go have a fucking beer. Fuck yourself. What's up, love? I never understood it. No, Molly doesn't drink. Hi, love. Yes, she do.